Hi, I'm Russell Hillier from AtlasRFIDStore.com, and today we will continue walking through setting up your Alien Reader using a power supply and console cable. Once you have all the hardware components set up, you will need to prepare your computer to connect to your reader. In this video, we will be connecting our reader to our PC using a console cable. If you do not have all the hardware components set up, check out our series of unboxing videos on Alien products and watch the one that matches your product. First, we're going to download and install Alien Gateway, which is a software program that runs on Alien readers for testing and demonstration purposes.
For your convenience, the Alien Gateway software has been uploaded to the Atlas RFID Store cloud, and the link is in the video description below. On the Atlas RFID Store cloud, there are three files in the folder: the Alien Gateway program, which we will install, a text file describing the newest updates to the software and any instructions necessary, and the full folder as a zip file. Instead of choosing one, click Download in the top right corner, and the download process will start automatically. Navigate to your Downloads folder to locate the file you just downloaded. Next, right-click on the software and choose 7-zip, Extract Files, and then extract them to your preferred folder. If the computer prompts you, check the box Show Extracted File When Complete and click Extract. Double-click on the software to get started. The setup window should pop up, prompting you to finish the Alien Gateway setup. Click Next, then accept the license agreement, and click Next. Install the files to the folder of your choice, and click Next. The setup wizard will then ask you where you would like to place the program shortcut on the Start menu. Choose the placement and click Next. The setup box will ask if you would like to create an additional desktop icon. Check or uncheck the box, depending on your preference, and click Next. Then click Install to finish up the installation. Check the box Launch Alien RFID Gateway and click Finish. Some computers might have an error message that appears stating that the program couldn't be found in the directory. If this occurs, click OK, and then launch the application from your Start menu or desktop icon. In order to find the reader via the Alien Gateway software, first you will need to locate your reader on your computer. Open Device Manager and look for Ports. Under Ports, at least one port should populate that indicates USB serial port. Next to that, the word COM and a number should be listed. Navigate back to Alien Gateway and click File, Preferences, Discovery, and check the box Enable Serial Discovery on the right side of the screen. And then click Scan Only These Ports. In the box below, type the COM information found in your device manager and make sure it is exact because the program is case sensitive. Once the information is entered, press Enter and then Close to close the window. Your reader should now appear on the right side of the screen under Readers. Your reader is now ready to use.
That concludes our video on installing the Alien Gateway and connecting to your Alien F800 reader. Be sure to watch the next video in the series, Navigating the Alien Gateway Software. Thanks for taking the time to walk through these steps with us. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog, our RFID resources page, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And as always, if you have any questions at all, please send us an email or give us a call.